Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Dragon Ball Z. It's me, Goku. Let's go kill some.
Yeah, we'll start with that. That works for me.
I'm coma dead now, so let's end the series.
You broke me in less than 5 seconds.
But wait a minute, Dragon Ball Z. I can just come back to life.
I just got rockets. Okay, so in this version, we apparently couldn't get weapon spawn to stay, so we have to be very careful. And I don't really want chainsaws, Wiki dude. You know me.
So anyway, that DBZ intro aside, this here is Project Brutality. So this is a slightly different, basically a fork of Brutal Doom. If you're curious to know about my stance with Brutal Doom, it's something to do with the author originally, and I don't like to go all high horse on this, but like, you just whatever. I don't want to be controversial. Bull horse, what?
Bull horse, don't worry about it.
Don't worry
Someone
about it.
Someone out there will know what I'm doing.
Basically, this fork of Brutal Doom called Project Brutality is done by a team, so. And the other guy had like little to no involvement, so I'm okay with this. So let's just do it.
Yeah, we have
to take squad. Yeah, I can see boys.
I got the shotgun. Do I have to all say right about that other guy?
Fuck yourself.
You don't have to. I mean.
No. I accidentally pressed the time keeping. Oh shit! What the hell is over out there?
All right, combat rolling is aggressively fun.
Yeah.
That was a rocket launcher there.
So when was this, when did this version of the game come out?
Well, I'm not entirely sure.
Because this is like the expansion to the TNT?
Oh, you're talking about the Watcher Alliance. Yeah, what we're playing here is Plutonia 2, and this is released in 2007, so. See, it's a little bit old. I mean, the other suggestion that Mike gave me was Re-Evolution, which was as recent as 2017, so I decided to go for the older one first, so.
Well, it was actually a year old, and I'm fucking dead. That's brutal.
Chainsaw, though.
Or should I say, it was brutality.
Yeah.
Did I? I may have unbound my freaking key to open stores.
Open stores.
Let me help you out. Let me open the door for your old man.
I need
it's
to
open now.
Activate item. No, wait, which one is it? I was fucking with our keys. So. Which one is it? It's like use. Where's use? Oh, yeah. I don't have a joypad, so.
No, it's fine, Mike. I can open all the doors for you, old man.
I got the minigun now. Anyways, I kind of want to do some Brutal Doom again. We apparently have jumping on and crouching on too. Where the fuck are you guys?
Yeah, we have them turned on just because I'm not sure what kind of bullshit we're going to run into. Hopefully we're not going to pull like a thing back in the olden days where Kent just jumped on a thing and then exited the level.
That was one time and it was a mistake. And you guys took my toys out of the front. I don't have a deck pack, so I have one life
here, boys. I've got something
what?
To say.
I got the Revenant weapon.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a thing.
I got a Berserk pack of this on. It locks on.
There's a lot of crap in this place. Where are you guys at?
Everywhere and nowhere.
How'd you even get up there?
It's kind of like around here.
Oh, yeah, I see. There you go. And apparently the what's that pack called? The keys have to respawn, but I got a, what was it called? The Berserk pack that respawned on me. Just letting you know. We want to spam those. The fuck? Where the hell is
this?
Alright,
so we need a yellow key.
Oh
yeah, I should mention here, I did some testing on the first level by myself offline. Those arch files are not supposed to be there. So.
Not supposed to.
Zandronum does a thing where they just add just a bunch of extra monsters when you're doing co-op. So it's just like, yeah. Have some fun with your pots and pans, so.
Can't wait for my,
Also, apparently Sheriff Pete hasn't gone either, so that sucks. Yeah, I've been trying to go through the setup like in the past half hour, and it's just like, you know, some features that we wanted like not working, so.
Don't go in there.
Quite unfortunate.
Don't go in there.
Going where? Oh, I see them out here.
Distract them. No, that's the imp, damn it. No.
Rip and tear? Okay.
Oh, rip and tear and rip and tear and rip and tear.
And here comes Mecubus.
I fucking love that.
Where is he?
Oh, there he is. Shit, there they are. They're behind me, too.
I'm out of ammo. Tap to punch. I earned this.
Them guts.
I got his ribcage. You keep guns, idiot.
I got it.
Golfed his head.
Oh, there's some
rockets.
There's some switches on the side here. Yeah, well, there's a lot of things that are respawning. Maybe we can turn that down. I don't know.
Hey, I got his gun.
Alright, so are you aware about the weapon special or like dual wield options?
Yeah.
I'm aware of at least the weapon special where you can, like, right-click stuff. Oh, there we go, we can aim down sights.
Alright, so blue key.
Oh, wait. Right here. Oh, that's a super shotgun.
Mancubus flame. What
the fuck?
Alright, I got the sneeze gun. Get out of the way.
Sneeze. I'm at 7. Oof.
You need a blue key to activate this object. Ow.
Yeah, I'm on that. Alright.
That tickled.
Alright, be careful not to go forward. There's like a secret I want to get. Ah.
Achoo! Achoo! Oh, it's poo glass!
Well, we got all but one enemy. And all secrets.
Oh, sure.
Good going, boys.
Oh god, can't get over there. Is this the exit?
Get off, scum!
Wreck yourself!
Fuck you, asshole!
Well, we've learned, unfortunately, you can't do this.
Oh! It moved me!
Oh, did it? Oh. It does work.
I guess that'll work.
That should be right in front of you. We have to ready. Oh, shit.
By the way, yeah. I noticed that during the, like, score screen. I think they were playing that freaking thing from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. The da na 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 na.
Oh shit! I've been seeing some guys with, like.
You just got fucked up.
He's getting slammed. It's like cartoon style.
Yeah, there's another super truck in here.
Still diving even down there.
Oh yeah, that too.
There's a super truck in
here.
Oh wait, it's a friendly guy. What do you do? Use.
Nice.
You're on the front now. Alright. There's another green one, guys, and he's my friend, alright? Alright, come over here, Bob. Where are you? He's like talking.
Oh wait, the super shiny actually did stay. That's weird.
Holding position. Wait, where do you go?
I guess that only happens on certain things.
Alright, well, my friend left me like all my other friends.
Oh, I see your friend.
Oh, do you?
He's weird.
My friend left.
I don't even. Yeah, can you press him? I told him the whole position he disappeared.
He's over here.
Where is he?
Do you not see him?
No. It's like everything's gone.
Hey, what's he doing?
He just up and went.
I see him. He's standing right in front of the arch vinyl thing. Picture.
Oh shit, that's a. Hey guys, there's some things here.
Go, Nade!
There's lots of things everywhere. I don't know what's going on.
Fuck you, asshole!
Okay, there's like the mega mastermind spider.
You know what? You bet your max cyber.
I'm not fucking playing that shit. What's this thing? Oh, there's another minigun here. I'm just gonna come to you guys.
Me and Cameron trying to do- oh no.
I finally had what ammo that I did. I was using the Revenant gun. It ran out and pulled up my pistol. Also out of ammo.
Oh, he did. Motherfucker,
you got big gun.
Yeah, apparently he, apparently he just smashed me. He just smashed me when I tried to punch him. Oh, and nothing here.
I'm glad you also tried to punch him.
Of course I did. Apparently it wasn't a very good idea.
There's a chainsaw back here if I don't want the chainsaw.
Nah, I guess I don't have one yet.
Ah, chainsaw! The great communicator!
The great communicator?
Yeah, it's great.
I communicated.
Oh, earlier I noticed an imp was actually on the ceiling.
Yeah, I can do that. I know that much.
Oh yeah, need yellow keys. Can that be found? Ah, up here. In this case, a skull.
Yeah, there's another one I'm doing.
I spawn awfulness. That is hit scans.
What the hell? There's one behind me.
Yeah, we need shot for that. There we go.
I don't have
you know, I really owe it to myself to get myself a Cackle Demon plush.
I kind of love the scuffed, like, imp on the ceiling. Like, it doesn't look quite right, but it's just like, I appreciate the effort.
By the way, the mega power-ups are respawning. Maybe that should be off, at least. I just got, like, whatever the brown one is, the mega health. Clearly after someone else already got it.
My kill.
He's like, I don't wanna die. He got punched. Oh, hey there.
So, why can't I pick up one of the spider mastermind legs and use it as a club?
Oh, did anyone get a backpack?
No.
Yeah, there's a couple over here.
Hey, what the? Would it eat this super health? Mm, yeah. Didn't even... That's a shotgun. I got plenty of shotguns.
How much HP does this guy have? Then again, I am super shotgun sniping him, so you know.
But yeah, I had a super shotgun. Hey, a backpack!
I've seen a couple spawn. They've been around. I've been saying something about it. Maybe you already have one, you know?
I definitely don't.
Alright, up here. Don't want to gather around, otherwise we're going to get locked out. Alright, through here.
What? Oh, it locked you out.
Are we trapped in here and them? Them, or are they trapped in here with...
Are they trapped in here with...
I got, I'm activating my ultimate form.
Freaking specters everywhere. No, burn. Burn and aided.
Oh.
Am I loaded in here?
Oh! Off of the imp.
Are you right, Ken?
I'm having a great day.
Hey, we're trapped in here.
Trapped in here? Who's there? Were they trapped in here with us?
Alright, we got this one. Oh no, what the hell? Okay, there we go.
Hey, someone's got the key then.
Do we have the key?
That's what I mean, there's always like this mega health here. I think it's too much to have that spawn.
I think I actually turned that off though. I think the mega powers it's referring to is like the invincibility.
Oh.
Oh no, I slipped and stood in the mega
Oh, I'm gonna abuse it.
Hey, give me at least that much. I ain't got any fucking ammo.
Here we go.
We are like just going in head first and just dying. Oh my god, he's flying. Well, I got these things too.
All right. There is a lot of stuff spawning around me. Catch this combat rolling with the chainsaw. Oh wait, I just got the weapon for the whatever the guys the rockets have.
Remnant cannons. Got rockets. Hellspawn. Got there in the end.
Oops. Oh god. Oh wait, these are the tiny ones. Spawning more stuff. Oh, I don't have a berserk pack, so I can't do anything.
I'm not entirely sure. Oh, you went this way. I just got ditched.
God, I'm freaking hosting this, and I can't even hit those freaking lost souls.
they're warping around a little bit.
Walk into this.
Holy shit.
Hey, where's your legs, dude? Huh? Oh, you're leaving a trail of entrails.
Hey, look, is that a...
He's going for a swim!
Is he swimming? Yeah, what the hell is this shit? And his guts are just everywhere.
Oh, he gave up.
Oh. He's still going on my screen.
Alright,
oh,
he's dead
we
now.
Encouraged him too much.
Oh, armor. That's actually a pretty sweet looking armor.
Okay, we'll go up here.
Incoming track. Oh.
My ammo!
Oh great, I just pissed him off. Whatever.
15 archfiles just spawned in front of me.
I got the demon strength thing?
Get off, scum! Fuck yourself!
What?
I grenaded myself and it killed me into the exit!
That was pretty good, I saw that.
I'm sorry.
Instant dead.
Wiki was there though. Yeah, he just died.
You know, I'm in a safe space.
Why do I see another demon? Why is that cacking demon so fast?
So fast.
Oh god.
Yeah, this is pleasant. Dropping a mine.
Just to record I have ammo for. Oh!
Go! Fuck!
Frickin' not ready for me.
Alright, I'm in the caverns of doom. See you guys. Alright, now I'm not. Why? There's like Diablo 3 health pickups here too. Explain this casualness. Oh shit, Archfell. Alright.
Burned.
Alright, he's gone. And they fight.
Is it safe to come down yet?
No.
I spawned up here. I'm gonna break my legs. See, I fucking spawned up here. I don't know why.
Oh, is that a plasma?
He's swimming in the acid, look!
There's some plasma here. I guess I'll take this one.
There's some plasma here. I guess I'll take it.
Yeah. Oh, it's a plasma gun. Yeah, what's this guy?
That's exactly what I need. Hey, I found a super shotgun! Man, Christmas really is real.
Actually, dude, the new plasma gun's actually crazy good.
Okay, yeah, the super shotgun is super good.
Oh, that's the alternate fire like a charge. Wait, did I just get like a BFG or some shit? What the hell
Where?
Is this? Flamethrower.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
did you get the mancubus gun?
Yeah, if you want that, I don't want this shit.
So that's pretty good, actually.
This is pyro shit. I would never bring myself down to this level.
Alt-fired, it shoots poo gas.
I mean, I saw
no,
that.
You've attracted 90% of my fan base. No.
What, pyros are not true fans? Riff-raff. How do fuck do I
get? Doesn't matter.
If it's TF2 related, they come back. Oh. I have to crack that joke.
You want the flamethrower?
Just to piss them off.
I already have the flamethrower. I'm taking this.
What? Why are we... Are we Jesus? What the hell?
Yeah, totally. I don't think I'm going to get this, because if we jump, we'd probably get it, but... It's not...
I want the singular rocket here. Can we even, like, fall off the side here? No, we can't.
Get off, scum!
What is this co-op guy doing? He's just saying random shit.
It's like us. Alright, I don't have
I got an inkling.
I don't have a key for this, though.
You see that button over there?
It opens this. Oh, I see. That's why you were saying you were in jail. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, dude, teleporter. Go. And yeah, that just takes us up here. How boring. Where's the wiki do?
I'm just progressing.
That you are. Fuck. I'm trying to find where wiki do is. He's like over here somewhere. He solved the riddle of the fucking sphinx.
This fucking super potion and drink 300 health?
You have 300 health?
What the fuck? It was like a super potion. I didn't mean to, sir.
Can you fucking stop tasty. It with your witchcraft?
Never.
I think there's a... Do we have a blue key? Do I have a blue key? No. I don't even know where a blue door is.
This random co-op guy's like doing a lot of work with me right now. Actually, did I get a... Ken? Yeah, I did.
I literally have no idea where anyone is. Actually, wait, no, Cand had the blue key, that's why. Fuck.
Hi,
Cand.
I've got the blue key.
You, what? Oh, wait, what? What the hell's this thing, then? How do I get this?
Fine, I'll find out where you're at.
I don't know where the fuck I am. I'm confused.
Hey, Mike?
See if I can try to find,
Alright, just come to the sound of my voice.
Fuck you, asshole!
Oh, I see
fuck
your arrow.
Fuck you, asshole! Go, fuck yourself! Fuck you, asshole! Get off,
yep,
scum.
Keep going
go,
that way.
Fuck yourself! Go, fuck yourself!
Well, not in that get little off, cubby, scum. It's just, keep going to the right. There you go, up the stairs.
There's a native in here that needs to be appropriated.
Make a U-turn, hit the switch.
Oh, that's how, okay.
Hi there!
Fuck yourself!
Hello.
Fuck yourself!
That makes slightly more sense.
Get off, scum! Go fuck yourself!
The thing is that they constantly have these keys that are like on top of like, okay, there's a pair of legs walking around. They have these keys that are constantly on top of, platforms, and then you think you're supposed to get it somehow, but you actually aren't.
Someone has the yellow key.
Fuck yourself!
Oh, I do. I have it. Okay, yeah,
don't jump. Don't jump for that blue key.
Oh god. Oh, they're permanent ones.
Don't worry.
Oh no.
Out the way, you
dick monger.
A monger of dicks. Please, sir. Did you have any fresh report dicks this morning?
And that was red key?
Was it red key?
I think it was. He just took it. The keys don't
stay mine
there.
Now. I have all the power and the health.
You know what we probably should...
You locked us out! No!
I can take us out. There you go.
Oh. That's
I know where to go. Noise.
I am the key master.
We probably should have had the thing on where we share our keys, but, you know... That's okay.
No, that's the sad thing. I do have it turned on, and it's not working either. This mod breaks my crap.
Is it?
We want the optimal co-op experience, and yet they do subtle things to go against it.
Are you saying it's a mappy? It's a mappy engine. I mean, come on.
I'll say it. Navi Grad Design.
I want,
but yeah, in this
there.
Case, it is Mappy Crap. No, wait. It's. How would I say this? NG Crap? Is that? No. Yeah, NG Crap.
NG Crap is that.
We don't understand. Looky there, but can't read.
I'm pretty sure that's not how you're supposed to get to this secret by jumping, but okay.
Who knows?
We like to break shit. Yeah, well, there's this random thing here that I don't know how else to get to that, but okay.
Well, that's it for that. Oh, I think it opened the doors here somewhere. Oh, it did open it. Yeah, it's right here.
Oh yeah, down in the shit tunnels.
Yeah, yeah. This is like a little bit confusing. Oh, is that a way forward?
Oh, so that's how it works.
I got myself.
Yeah.
I pressed M for the map key, and I was like, what? Wait a minute.
I do have 300 health, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's a fucking potion. It's like a super potion that gives you, like, all the health.
Alright, I have a blue key, so now I'm gonna head to
I'm waiting for my blue key, because I'm the key master. There we go. Is that the double exit, or are you...
Fuck yourself, you new asshole!
Oh god, there's a cyber demon.
Oh boy.
Step back!
I just saw Ken running with his fist.
There's I fell in the hole.
There's a lot
How
of
How do I get
there.
Out of here?
Okay. There's a lot of things in there. A lot of things I would prefer to keep away from my face.
Not even kidding, I fell into the fucking thing without even jumping.
Ow. Those rockets go really fast when he fires. Oh my god. Are you guys in there right now?
I'm kind of like in there on one of the side spots.
He doesn't give a shit about me.
Hey, when did I get the rocket launcher? I'll take it. Laser guided.
Right, why is there a bunch of... I just fell into a bunch of invisible walls. Oh, I see.
Yeah, I fell down there too. It's not well designed.
Happy crap design.
Like, it's legitimately, like, not even Doom original safe. Like,
I mean, you know, I know why that is, right? You know, this isn't actual 3D, right? So, it's actually the platforms that we're on top of. That's what it's blocked by. You do know how Doom works, right?
Yeah, I know how Doom works, but, like...
I mean, yeah. The
fact that we can't get back up.
Well, you can. You just have to go on the elevators. Right there.
Explain then! Explain
no. Okay,
this.
Ken, do you see how I'm on top of it, right? Ken.
Breathe.
Let me explain this to you. Do you see how we're walking on it right now, right?
I know how fucking Doom physics works.
No, it's not physics. It's the fact that because it's up here,
I know
you can't go
it's
underneath
a platform that's floating, it's still got a miserable wall.
Yeah. No. You can't go under things in Doom. That's how it works.
No.
Okay. Why?
You can't go under things in Doom. Fucking. What's the ceiling then?
Yeah. You can't go. You can't go on top of that. There. You cannot. In the map editor, you can't build on top of that because Doom isn't actually a 3D game. It's just a. It's a game pretending to be 3D.
He's actually right about that.
Blew his mind.
Yep. Mission accomplished.
All right,
let's head out.
Fuck you!
No.
Get off.
I was gonna grab a megasphere.
And Ken learned something new today.